Hi, I'm Victor from Sysdig, and today I will show you how to perform vulnerability scanning with Sysdig Secure. Software is always changing, and within this process, developers may introduce vulnerabilities. Affected containers can act as the entry point for a larger attack, and this CVE can completely block your hosts if they deploy harmful images. So it's important to implement some kind of vulnerability management. Sysdig Secure provides a single vulnerability management solution for both images and hosts, so you can validate compliance across your whole infrastructure. And it's so simple to implement that you will be scanning images and hosts in just seconds. Let's dig in. Inside Sysdig, you will get instructions to install the Sysdig agents in your infrastructure. After a simple installation, Sysdig will start scanning your containers and hosts. You can analyze scan results from your running containers and dig into what vulnerabilities or misconfigurations they contain. It will even scan third-party libraries within the container and tell you if there's a fix available. Sysdig Secure will also scan containers from your registry. And you can perform searches like filter which images contain vulnerabilities from your Fargate tasks. Finally, Sysdig will also scan your hosts. By default, you see all your team's machines, but you can also use metadata to focus your view. For each host, you can see all its vulnerabilities, what package they come from, and if there's a fix available. So we've seen how Sysdig keeps track of all your vulnerabilities, and how it provides meaningful context so you can do proper vulnerability assessment. Now it's time to take action. The first thing you want to do is to notify each team so they can fix the vulnerabilities in their assets. From the reports page, you can generate a report tailored to a team's assets. For example, showing what vulnerabilities with high severity have a fix available. And you can run this periodically, notifying through the appropriate channels. But you don't have to wait for the reports. The moment a new vulnerability is found, Sysdig will generate a security event containing all the relevant information that you can forward to your team using their preferred tool. As you can see, Sysdig consolidates container and host scanning in a single workflow. No need to use a different tool for each asset, and no need to manage multiple spreadsheets. All in one place, so it's faster to fix vulnerabilities, easier to validate compliance, and it's radically simple to deploy. But why wait until the vulnerabilities reach production? If you block them before, the attackers won't even have the chance to exploit them. Sysdig Secure allows you to shift left security, offering image scanning policies for the most common compliance standards that you can customize. So you can detect threats and misconfigurations in your CI/CD pipelines, blocking vulnerable images from being uploaded to a registry. Or, as a last line of defense, block them from being deployed at the Kubernetes admission controller level. You can learn more about this by checking the card above or the video description. And this is how Sysdig consolidates container and host scanning, enabling faster response times with an easy setup. If you want to learn more, visit sysdig.com or request a free trial of the Sysdig Secure DevOps Platform. Thanks for watching.